And good morning. It's Saturday the 16th of November 2012. It's about 10 to 7 in the morning. Today's plans, coffee, haircut, uphill. I'm not sure about the subway. Anyway, it's not raining. There's no wind. Well, slight breeze. It's a bit fresh, but considering it's November, it's not bad. Okay, on with the action. And here's today's fuel update from Morrison's in Caerphilly. And the castle? The castle looks good. Oh look, it's Christmas. Okay, hats off to the Malcolm uphill. Oh, okay, here's the carpet, Mr. Manning. Captain Manning. I can't even remember what it's called. It's from Kelham Island Brewery in Sheffield. It's 5.2% alcohol by volume and it's called Pale Rider. And it is pale. Creamy. Citrusy. Nice finish. It lingers. That's a B plus. That's a good start to the day. Thank you. And number two, Cornish Griven. Wooden Hand Brewery, 4.1% alcohol by volume. That looks like a well kept pint. Which is more than can be said for the weather outside. Although, do you keep the weather? Wow, I don't know. That's an odd tasting pint. Whatever a Griven is, Google is my friend, no doubt. I'm sure that would grow on me, but for the moment, I can only give it a B. It's not unpleasant, but it's slightly complex. Nuts for breakfast. Green King Abbott Ale. Don't know how strong it is, but it's an ale. Whoops. It's a good beer. It's a tasty beer. It's a B plus plus maybe. Why not?